It's a good street, loaded with families, close to Costco in Niagara Falls. What a great yard and a beautiful kitchen. In the basement, there's a suite for the in-laws. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The four bedrooms, and that's just on this level. Imagine your kids running through this yard. Can you hear that? It's opportunity knocking. You should answer. You can move here today. Yeah, this street, this street's calling. And this house is ballin'. Enough joking around about it. You did not come here to be serenaded. No, you came here to see what 6637 Sebastian Court has to offer. And I'm so glad you did. To my right, you are going to see a spectacular kitchen. Granite countertops. I thought it was quartz, but I took it for granite. It is granite. I love the high white cabinetry. Nice backsplash. Ice making fridge. And how about this living room? This is what I'm talking about. Gas fireplace, love the intentionality of this fireplace surround. Windows flanking the fireplace, nice neutral color, high ceilings. You can watch the kids playing in the backyard. I can see it. Hardwood floors underfoot. And before I show you what I'm so excited about, in addition to the main floor laundry, double access to the garage, which gives you the ability to rent the fully finished in-law suite type setup in the basement, I'm gonna take you upstairs. We've got a nice upgraded wood railing. Three bedrooms over here, in addition to the master, primary. Awesome for the kids. Johnny, Jimmy, and Susan all can have their own big room. And they've got a massive bathroom to share. But for the grown-ups, you've got a huge primary bedroom. Obviously, plenty of room for a king bed. Double closets behind the camera for him and her, or her and her, whatever you got. And how about this bathroom? Lovely soaker tub, super bright window. I believe that's quartz countertop, sink, walk-in glass shower. Oh. I'm out of breath because there's so many good things about this house to list. Nathaniel, let's take them downstairs. Okay, on the way down, I want you to get one more look at this beautiful formal living room, family room, huge dining room. And beyond the door here is a nice, huge laundry room, main floor laundry, a two-piece powder. And this is a feature that you just don't see very often. If you want to rent it to the in-laws, the outlaws, or have a basement tenant living down here, this is absolutely perfect. What was once operated as a daycare is now a blank canvas for you to determine. Easy conversion to a fifth bedroom here with a couple of big windows. You've got a kitchenette. Look at this. So popular nowadays to have a second kitchen in the basement. Great space over here for a kitchenette, dining area, man cave, she shack, whatever you want. The possibilities are endless here on Sebastian Court in Niagara Falls. Before we go, I'm gonna show you the backyard. This is one of my favorite features of this house. How about this yard? A giant blank canvas, fully fenced, gorgeous view of the brick exterior. You've got a gate on either side. Nice play area, plenty of room for a pool. Oh yeah. Now before we go, I want to tell you how you can make this home your home. Let's meet out front and I'll tell you. Thank you so much for spending a few minutes with us here at 6637 Sebastian Crescent here in Niagara Falls. My name is Greg Sykes, and if you'd like to make this home your home, you can call me now at 905-329-3484.
Or for better service, you can call me, Jeff White, at 905-357-8314.
Thanks, Jeff.
Probably.
And this house.